Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between assassin and assassin. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight fight. Assassin is 31. Assassin is 30. Assassin.
You ready to fight?
Assassin.
Ready.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Assassin. Joe, as we get started here, we have the classic grappler versus striker matchup. And the ground specialist is going to look to take her opponent down and finish this fight by submission.
And now she's got full mount.
Not a good position. She's got her back.
Hip escape, nice hip escape.
Assassin with good work from the bottom.
Perfectly timed sweep.
Nice sweep to get to top position.
The swelling on her eye is starting to get really nasty.
Found a home for that. Left hand. Assassin gets caught by the kick to the midsection.
Look at that, right to the temple. Oh, and down.
Under 3 on the clock, round 1. Assassin with a good connection.
It looks like she's got that arm pretty tight.
Almost had the armbar.
Moves into full mount. Awesome control from the top.
Nice work from the bottom by Assassin. Big
vicious elbow.
Elbow
lands to the head. Oh, this is ugly, man.
And it is over!
Wow! Ground and pound knockout.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's see if we get a better look at that.
And Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3:06 in the very first round. Declared the winner by knockout, Assassin.
Assassin, winner by knockout.